This is Elder Jamal Ray with your Mildenhall Monday Minute. I had a mentor one time that told me, Jamal, learn to stay in your lane. Just because you can do it doesn't mean you should. I remember even a few weeks ago as we were watching the Olympics, I love track and field. And if you notice the one thing about track runners, you notice that they'll stay in their lane. If you understand their training, they have a pace that they have to keep up with. Their pace is their own pace. It's not the pace of the runner to the left or to the right. It's their own pace because it's their pace that they've trained for to reach the finish line, to reach it in a way that's strong, that's their very, very best. And I just want to admonish us all, to encourage us all that as you stay in your lane, if you focus on the thing that's in front of you, you can give your all and your best, not to the distractions on the left and to your right. Stay in your lane, and I promise you.